Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the high level queen. Are you guys tired of paying $100, $200, $300, or maybe $400 or more dollars per month for ActiveCampaign only to have to keep bumping up your subscription when you add users? Well, I have good news for you guys, actually great news. And now HighLevel actually has a workflow builder and is a total replacement for ActiveCampaign. So I'm going to review the features, pricing, ease of use and support for both of these platforms, as well as some other goodies. So let's get started. All right, so this is the battle of ActiveCampaign and HighLevel, and I'm gonna show you guys everything, features, pricing, ease of setup, and then reporting and support I'll talk about briefly. So first, features, okay? Now you can see this chart on ActiveCampaign website, and it shows you what you get. Now ActiveCampaign is primarily an email marketing platform, okay? Now, the downside with ActiveCampaign is that it limits what you can do by the number of contacts on your list. Okay, now I'll get to that in a moment, but it can get quite pricey if you have thousands of people on your list, all right? Now, for the light plan, which I think most people are on the light plan, you have to commit to a yearly, and it's $9 a month, so it's $108 a year. And you only get the email marketing. You can send newsletters. You can create subscription forms, which is like pretty basic. Of course, you're going to have subscription forms. You can do marketing automation, chat and email support, and up to 3 users. What to do? 3 users. Okay, that doesn't give you a whole lot. the plus plan. Now, I have this screenshot I took was actually 10,000 contacts. But the plus plan is for 500 contacts. It's $49 a month, which is still quite a bit of money if you only have 500 contacts. Not a big list there, okay? But you're also gonna get the CRM with the sales automation, Facebook custom audience, lead scoring, integrations, SMS marketing, dynamic content, custom user permissions, and up to 25 users. And professional is $129 a month for 500 contacts, or $279 a month for 10,000. And then they add in all these things here. Okay. Then enterprise, which a lot of these here are supported on the basic plan of HighLevel, which I'll talk about in a second. These features are not what I would consider enterprise features. I think they're pretty basic. So you have to pay $400 a month if you have 10,000 contacts. If you have 500 contacts, you're not going to sign up for enterprise. You know, that's not happening. So $400 a month, and that's what you get, okay? Now, for HighLevel, you basically, out of the box, you get everything. You get the workflow builder, campaign builder, two-way SMS, two-way email, pipeline, landing page builder, website builder, integrations, which we see that, and I'll get to this in a second, you don't actually get till you pay more money here for the plus plan, okay? All this stuff here. And then in the freelancer plan, you get to white label it so you can create your own white label platform, and you get to access the API, it's open API, get chat support and phone support, which you don't actually get until enterprise. And then if you're on the agency pro plan, you get all this stuff. And I'm gonna talk about this in a second, but this is a lot more bang for your buck here. And actually, if you sign up for annually, if you pay 10 months, you get 2 months free, which is really cool. All right, so this is just a close-up view of everything I was talking about before with the features. And then this is the high-level close-up view. And again, if you pay for the yearly plan, you actually get quite a sizable discount on this. It comes out to be $414 or I think $248 a month. But basically buy 10 months, get 2 months free, okay? All right, But then I took it a step further. I know that's a lot of information. So I created this chart to show you what you get. Okay, so here you can see with AC Lite, ActiveCampaign Lite, outside of these features, okay, so I basically didn't even include the basic features here because the chart would be humongous, but you don't get any of this stuff with ActiveCampaign Lite, okay? With ActiveCampaign Plus, you get the CRM, Facebook Custom Audience, and integrations and SMS marketing, that's it. Okay, you don't get any of this stuff. You don't get attribution. You don't get custom mail server, custom domains, phone support, unlimited users, or unlimited contacts, okay? Now, with the Pro plan, they add on attribution, which is boilerplate out of the box with high level, any plans. With Enterprise, you get everything, but you still have to pay for that pesky little number of contacts, okay? But with high level, you get everything included plus unlimited contacts. You could have 1 million contacts, and guess what? It doesn't cost you more money. That's kind of a no-brainer, especially if you have a big list. I can tell you right now, if your list size is over 5,000 users or maybe even 2,500 users, you are overpaying for ActiveCampaign, okay? I'm gonna show you why. Well, this is what you don't get with ActiveCampaign. Funnels, websites, memberships, calendar system, booking system, pipelines, a chat widget, an AI conversational bot. You don't get SaaS built into the platform. So if you wanna, if you're interested in packaging up high level to be your own personal white labeled SaaS and then turning around and charging money for that SaaS platform, you can't do that with ActiveCampaign, obviously. But in high level, any plan, okay? So that's kind of cool. Now the AI, this should just be for the pro plan. Yes, you basically get everything on any plan here, all right? Which is kind of crazy. I don't, like I said, I don't even have white label on here. I don't have API access on here. You get phone and chat support with any plan on high level as well. Now let's talk a little bit about pricing, okay? So ActiveCampaign, you have to sign up for a full year. So I went ahead on this and just included the yearly pricing here, okay? So for 500 contacts, which I think a lot of people have more than 500, you're gonna pay $108 a year for Lite. And again, that's just for the super basic functions, okay? Which is a decent value if you have a tiny list and you're looking to save money. So give it three dragons there. If you have 500 contacts on ActiveCampaign Plus, it's $580 a year. On Pro, it's $1,548 a year. And on Enterprise, it's $2,748 per year. Just for 500 contacts, that is insane, okay? Or you could just sign up for high level and get unlimited contacts, unlimited users, unlimited phone support, plus all the other stuff we talked about for $29.76 per year, okay? Now let's look at 2,500 contacts. The Lite version is $540 a year, plus is $1,188 per year. Okay, and then Pro is $1,548 a year, Enterprise $2,748 a year again, just for 2,500 contacts. Again, with high level, unlimited everything, $29.76 a year. And then for 10,000 contacts, you're going to fork over between $1,500 to $4,788, almost $5,000 per year just for 10,000 contacts. I know people that have 20,000, 50,000, 100,000 contacts on their list. I'm going to get to that in a second, but it's an exponential graph, okay? Actually, ActiveCampaign doesn't even publish their rates above 10,000. You have to call for pricing, okay? That's how expensive it is. And then with High Level Agency Pro, you can get everything here plus AI. So you get AI is included, SaaS mode, like I talked about. You can even rebill the SMS and phone charges to your clients, and it's $49.68 a year. Again, unlimited contacts, users, and phone support included in that plan. And then I went ahead and created this monthly cost breakdown chart for you. Now I know it's a little confusing, and I basically pulled everything into Excel, and you can see here that the blue lines and gray are ActiveCampaign. And you can see that the bigger your list is, the more money you're going to fork over to ActiveCampaign. And you can see here that it starts going exponential really, really quick, right? For a small list, it stays pretty constant, but then boom, it shoots way up. And again, they don't publish their rates past a certain point. With high level, you are going to know what your bill is, and you're going to pay the same thing every single month. It doesn't matter. I could have created this graph and pushed it out to a million. Guess what? It would be a straight line. How cool is that? So you can kind of see how many people on your list that you would need to break even. Now, that doesn't even include all the other things you're probably already paying for if you have ActiveCampaign. My guess is you're probably paying for Typeform and Clickfunnels, maybe Kartra or some kind of membership site. And you could be paying for Pipedrive or another CRM. High level includes all those things. Again, I'm going to go back here and just calculate the cost, guys, of everything you're paying for right now, and then calculate the cost of high level. And I bet money, literally, that you're going to save money switching to high level. I know I did. I saved over $500 a month by switching to high level, and now it's even more because of the workflow and the ActiveCampaign replacement, which is super, super cool. Now I'm going to give you a little sneak peek of the behind the scenes workflows in high level. And this is a new feature that just came out. You can see here that I could create a new workflow here, and I can actually import from an existing campaign. So I don't have to redo everything from scratch. I have a ton of different campaigns, but I'm going to go ahead and import everything from my high level affiliate bonus campaign because I want to see what that looks like. Okay, so we're going to import that, and it's going to give you these little disclaimers here, but you've got to redo like your if-then statements. And the lead value is not going to be in there. And then also, the next campaign won't be part of the workflow. So you need to import the other campaign and then add to workflow at the end. Okay. But that's basic stuff. Here you can see that it imported all of the emails. Here is email one. So when someone signs up for high level using my link, I send them an email. And I give them a snapshot. I give them access to my course and my exclusive online community. So what I can do here is build an advanced workflow like you can in ActiveCampaign. If let's say they don't open this email, right? So now I can go over here and I can add all these actions. So let's say if, okay. If I can sort by all this stuff, guys, this is so cool. I can do different custom values. I can do date and time. I can, if they replied yes or no, right? If the intent is or is not positive or negative. And then here's a trigger. So I can set up triggers here, and I can set up multiple, which is really, really cool. You can even add triggers inside of here. So let's say that if the contact does not open the email, that I want to send them the email again, because I know they didn't open it, right? So I'm going to click on add a new trigger, and then here I'm going to click email event. Event opened in workflow, and this is my workflow. Okay, and then here I'm going to say if trigger is not okay, so I had to save it. I had to go up here and click save to get the trigger to show up. So I'm going to try it again. Let's say if the trigger is not this, and then I can add multiple triggers here. But I'm going to go ahead and click save. And then you can see now we're starting to look like ActiveCampaign here. Because if they don't open the email, guess what? I can take this email and I can send it again. So all I have to do, I can save it as a template or I can just copy it. So I'm going to go ahead and copy paste. And then okay. So if there's contacts waiting in the previous step, do you wish to remove the contacts from the workflow or do you want to move them forward? So, I think it did that because I actually had people in that campaign right now. I'm not going to save it though. But here is what's going to happen. So I forgot to put a wait step here. So I'm going to add the wait back in. You can see when I changed it, it cleared it out, right? That says one day and that says one day. So now we're matching. So I'm going to send email one. And if they opened it, I'm going to send them email two. If they didn't open it, I'm going to send them email one again. And you can continue down this path. I'm going to do a more advanced video for my students in Nerd Level Academy, which you can check out using the link below. But that's it for now. Don't forget to sign up for a free trial of High Level using the link below, and you get a free course, access to my exclusive community, and a snapshot. And I am super excited for this update. This is one of my favorite things they've released so far. So check it out. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you guys next time.